Welcome back, little wolves. Still miss you. Another lesson of Fundations coming at you from Ms. Hale, where every child shines. Ha, huh, Wolfie.
Hi, welcome to Unit 4 review for Fundations. This unit concentrated on base words and suffixes. We learned some new suffixes in this unit. They included S, ES, ED, ING, EST, and ER. I'm going to build some words with our suffixes. This base word is sock, and I added the S to it to make it socks. S is the suffix. This base word is tall, and I can add the suffix ER to make taller, or I could add the suffix EST to make tallest. This base word is, bonus letter, pass, and if I add the ing suffix to it, it's passing. The big thing we learned is ED. The ED suffix can make three sounds. It can make the id sound, as in rented, make the d sound as in spilled, and finally it can make the t sound as in jumped.
Super, super, super words by Bruce McMillan. For the kindergarten teachers of Reiki School. Super, super, super words. Heavy, heavier, heaviest. Low, lower, lowest. You read it. See the suffixes? The base word is yellow. Suffix is yellower. This suffix is yellowest. Few means not many. Fewer means less than that. And the fewest means the least of all. It's fun to play with Unifix cubes and make the longest train possible. That's huge. End. Super, super, super words is the story of a child's kindergarten day. It is also a visual grammar lesson, introducing the concept of degrees of comparison and a basic way of expressing this concept verbally. Words and photographs on each two-page spread demonstrate one adjective, and you know what that is, in its 3 degrees of comparison: positive, comparative, and superlative. Tall, taller, tallest. Goodbye, little wolves. I will see you tomorrow. Keep up the good work.